because you never know what other people are going through. If there's a kid that maybe doesn't have that many friends, you could ask them to play a game with you at recess, or maybe ask them to be your partner for a project in school. My neighbor, Catherine, she always puts others ahead of herself and really thinks about what could help other people instead of what could help her.